of this property should be arrested immediately.
Complete.
The contractor, all those working here must be arrested immediately.
It doesn't make sense.
Look at this. Look at this. And you destroy the road.
Without the consent of the road police.
You destroy the road. The public road. In which country can this be allowed? In which country can this be allowed? In your own country, can anybody do this? It's madness. It's madness. The owner of this property is not bigger than this country. The owner of this property is not bigger than this country. Even the president of the republic, with all the executive powers in his hands, can't do this and won't do this. What kind of indiscipline is this? And we sit in this country and allow this nonsense to go on with impudence. You enter into the road corridor, creating inconveniences to all those who use this stretch of the road. You have destroyed the road, and you think you have the power to do that. You should be arrested and prosecuted. It's special security here.
Yes, sir.
This man must be picked. Please pick him.
Handcuff him and put him in the car.
Pick him and arrest him. Put him in the
handcuff
car.
Handcuff him first and put him behind it.
This nonsense will not be allowed in our country. Foreigners come into our country and engage in all kinds of things. You destroy public road, public property. Because of this property, can you do this in your own country? Arrest him. And national security should stop the construction. And anybody engaged in it, please arrest all of them.
Hey.
Arrest all of them.
Come.
Everybody should come. Arrest all of them.
Stop whatever you're doing and come.
Everybody.
Hey, everybody should come. Stop whatever you're doing and come. Hurry up.
Can this be done in your own country?
Hey,
can you do this in your own country?
Come on, come
and
line up. Hurry up.
We are more sensible than those in your country. Can you do this in your own country? With impudence. You break to the road.
Line up. Line up.
Everybody here should be arrested.
Come. Hey, move to this side. Come.
Go, go, go. Fast.
And the inconveniences.
Yes, yes.
Line up.
Road traffic on this road.
Three.
All of you are wrong.
Come. Who are you?
Come.
Yes, sir. Who are you?
Come.
Are you better than any
Kenyan? Sit down. Sit down. And that is more comfortable. Relax.
Because of this property.
Relax.
Please arrest all of them! Arrest all of them!
Come on, hide. Sit comfortably.
Ago!
Hey, sit down!
Look at how you have destroyed the road!
Another handcuff!
Huh? Look at how you have destroyed the road!
Please, as soon as you get here, make yourself comfortable! Hey! Get back!
Hey.
If you don't let him hide and get you, you'll be sorry!
Rest down the body and provide our own security here.
Hey, I ask you to sit there, not to squat.
What is about? Sit down. Please, rest down the holding.
Hey, come.
Rest it down.
Mr. Cameraman, relax.
Because of this property, you destroyed public road.
Please, as soon as you get here, sit down.
It's nonsensical and madness. It's madness.
Bema, sit.
You think this property is more important than the interest of the 30 million people of this country? And can you do this?
Hurry up. Time for you. Hurry up.